great thing about Cruise Light is it's done by community for community. This is a night when people come out, they all get together. The township of Whittlesea is abuzz. There are restaurants are full. People walk in the streets. It's a great way to bring people into Whittlesea and have a great time for all the family.
Cruise night is a thing that we've set up to give hot rodders somewhere to go in the northern suburbs and to give the people of Whittlesea something to do. It's something that's worked very, very well. This year we've been very fortunate with council coming on board and giving us a grant to pay for the bands.
I've got to say the atmosphere, and you feel like back in time, you know, because the cars from the 50s and early 60s as well, even the modern cars as well, but it just feels like you're back in time, and that makes the whole street back to the 1950s.
It's the best thing that's ever happened. Best thing that's happened since the 50s. Reminds me of American Graffiti. You can cruise up and down the street, you can park, you know, and there's just so many terrific cars, you know, it's a credit to the people of Whittlesea.
Everyone comes together and, you know, you see people sitting around having some nice fish and chips, and, you know, I catch up with some of my old friends from primary school, so it's really nice for everyone to come together.
Community is really important in Whittlesea, and to see different groups form together and take advantage of the grants that are on offer and then expose our beautiful township to people that have never seen it before is amazing, and kudos to them.
It allows people to get out and enjoy the street, enjoy the weather, and meet other people that they haven't seen for a while. And, well, cruise night again to see all the old cars. It's great.
Cruise night has been fantastic for the town. To see the people here, especially tonight, has been amazing. Music in the street and different things is just terrific. And it just brings people into the town, people that normally don't come to Whittlesea, and which means most of them will come back.
We would have Christmas on Church, which is the local shop traders' Christmas event for the public, if we would have it in conjunction with the cruise night. So we said, okay, let's give it a shot. And the result is 4 o'clock in the afternoon, the town's already filled up. Elaine and I have just always done things to help people. It's just who we are.
It's the interaction with other people.
Great night to get to see some old stuff and eat some food and have a little dance.
And another one, Knuckles! Knuckles!
Peace, and I hope you enjoyed your cruise night.